What's up, everybody, beautiful people, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube channel, man. This is your boy OT Dev to the reactions, man. This is where I take you straight to what brought you here. It's not a talking channel, I'm not gonna say much, it's just an intro to the channel, so I have to say something, guys. Man, you know what's lined up for you tonight? We're going straight to Africa. I'm taking you with me to West Africa. It is a special request that came all the way from Abdullahi Sese. Abdullahi Sese hit me up in the comment section in the couple of days back. I remember Abdullahi said, "Your reaction is dope." Okay, this is what he said. Thank you so much, Abdullahi Sese. I really appreciate your reaction is dope. Man, please do me a favor by reacting to my king. Listen to this. That's, you should, man, Kao Denero got loyal fans. Man, Abdullahi Sese just said, "Do me a favor by reacting to my king, Kao Denero, latest song, Power of the Time." Man, this song just dropped out a couple of days ago. We're going straight to this, no wasting time, man. You know, man, what we do when it's a special request, we don't talk much. And you know what, guys, before we go further, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Today, I'm going to put on glasses on, okay? This is something, man, I'm going to have my glasses on. And if I take off the glasses, man, this song is banging. It's kicking hard. It's slapping hard. It's, it's fire. We're going straight to this, guys. That means the song will be 8 out of 10 plus. It can be 12 out of 10. It can be 11 out of 10. 10 out of 10. If I don't take off my glasses, guys, that means I didn't enjoy it that much. But let's get going, guys. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Okay, let's do this, guys. Let's do it. I love that intro. I love that.
Hey, yeah. Shout out to the knuckleheads who never left the block. Making fake threats. Hope you block the extra block. Biggie and Pac died because they talk about death a lot. Snitch niggas among making the hustle extra hot.
Okay. Kao Denero just said Biggie and Pac died because of mentioning death or something. Man, let me know in the comments if I got that right, guys. I'll take it back a little bit to that Biggie and Pac line. That one caught me.
Hey, yeah. Shout out to the knuckleheads who never left the block. Making fake threats. Hope you pack the extra block. Biggie and Pac died because they talk about death a lot. Snitch niggas among making the hustle extra hot.
Biggie and Pac died because they talk about death a lot. Okay, I get it. Okay, Power of the Time. Okay.
You put up, can bring peace and lead you to a shootout. Niggas got killed for showing off in IG daily. They put the loot out. Speak less, move in silence, yo. Sweet to a new rock. Loose lips, same chips. Can't be good to say the six. My hustle mentality brought me crazy chips. Stop off the shit that you can't back up.
Kao Denero is saying, people get shoot up sometimes for showing up too much on IG. Man, I've heard about that as well, and this might be true. This is true. It's happening out there. So be careful when you show up a lot on IG, okay? We're going back straight away.
Like a bitch when you see the black truck. Ain't nothing else to talk about. Living your gear. EMS picking you up, yo. Truck
okay.
Talk less, talk
be careful
with your
time. No
mix me by the cat sneaker. Deliver the flyer sneaker. Back energy, quick to expire the nigga with the highest ego.
Okay.
So ferocious. Red spray to keep away the roaches. Show respect when you approach this. Make sure your life got a solid.
Man, let me just make this straight. There's one thing I like about Kao Denero. He's a very, very talented rapper from Africa, man. This guy is super talented. And whatever he mentions, whatever he says, guys, he's just, he's taking it straight to the point. He's not hiding anyone. Just saying it the way it is. You understand? That's what he means by power of the tongue. So now, currently, this is, I remember Muhammad Sese said, he is, man, he's just a heavyweight rapper in Africa. He's an heavyweight rapper in Africa. He's an heavyweight rapper in Africa. And, man, I can tell that, I can approve that, man. This guy is just dope with his work, you know.
Watch for the vultures.
The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth.
Say what,
watch the shit you talk about. The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth. The words you utter will make them chuck you out. Straight facts, y'all. Tongue be the power of the mouth.
Straight facts.
You better watch what you talk about. The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth. The words you utter will get them chuck you out.
To believe in Sir Leon, I give you 20 reasons. We gave you many classics, we've been on for 20 seasons.
Okay.
It's Escobar season, waking up rappers who dreaming. Like Tory Lane's hairline, me and you are never even.
Okay, guys, forgive me for this. He's featuring CJ West. Okay, that's CJ West coming in. I was like, ooh, it kind of changed. The flow changed and everything, man. We're going straight to this, guys. CJ West comes in with this flow as well, you know. Feel like nodding my head, man.
Before these jams, I'm bleeding. Might just hit you with the ether. You thought three times finest was good? Well, I'm going deeper. Lyrical slaughter. Your mission aborter. Stop me with your words. I must be Batman, cause you're a joker. Look, I've been on fire, and I don't see the water. I'm just staying put, okay. Like a toolie in a holster.
Okay.
You can find a cure for COVID in a year, but not for cancer. That's why I'm unashamed to say that Christ the answer. I read all about Thomas Malthus in 1798.
He's like,
consistently populate. I stay woke. What you talk about can alter your behavior. The power of my tongue is passing through these deep.
Power of the tongue. You have what you just said. You said it straight. CJ West just said it. Man, I love this already. I'm kind of sweating a little bit. You can find cure over COVID in a year, but you can't find cure of cancer. All these decades we have cancer. Man, that's heavy. That's deep. I love this. Yeah.
The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth.
Say what?
The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth. The words you utter will make them choke you out. The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth. The words you utter will get them choke you out.
All I feel about is good health. Spit about this good wealth. Smell the aroma coming from my mouth. Yo, good breath. Speak greatness to existence. Fill the crib up with some incense. Why should I rap about some failure? That shit right there, dogs. Never makes sense. I'ma rap about jacuzzi, crib, and chandelier. While this nigga's out there, spit about drinking brews, empty cans of.
Kao Denero is kind of, he's poking someone. He's poking someone now. He's poking someone. He is in the bathtub. Man, we got chandeliers all over him. And then we got someone out there kind of rapping about nothing that makes sense, but he is busy making moves, he's making steps, coordinating. He's dope with it.
Power to succeed, take advantage of it. I saw a nigga predicted his demise, play the ghost in his video, the same way he met those guys. Shit be delicate, these youngins, I try to educate before they meet the predicate. Though they keep lobbing till they meet the death effect. Shit already late, wise up, youngin. Fuck all that talk, let's get this bucks, youngin. Real niggas don't brag, they quick to bust, youngin. Truth first, ask questions later. That's the MO of the street, push back energy away. For real.
Truth first, ask questions later, okay? Speak the truth first, ask questions later, man. This is good.
Mental and mass special proclamation. God's glory over my occupation. Good vibes, positive energy. Change your situation. Hope they're relating. For real, no room for Satan.
The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth.
Say what?
The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth. The words you utter will make them choke you out. Power of the tongue be the power of the mouth.
Say what you talk about.
The power of the tongue be the power of the mouth. The words you utter will get them choke you out.
Shit is
real,
dog. This is deep. I love this. Okay. I get it. You gotta be careful, guys. The tongue has a very big power. Okay, it's very powerful, guys. Wow, yeah. Beautiful. CJ West did a wonderful job. Kao Denero as well, man, as usual. Man, amazing track here, amazing song by Kao Denero and CJ West, man. They just blazed it up. This is, even if I took off my glasses, man. This thing is 8 out of 10 plus. man, plus, I gave it plus. It can be 12 out of 10, 11 out of 10, 10 out of 10 as well, guys. This is just amazing artwork. I love this. It has a message as well. That's one thing I like about Kao Denero. He always educates his audience, always talks about very important, something very important, guys. Thank you so much, guys, for taking your time and watching my videos. I really appreciate it. And thank you so much. Man, we got our, the guy who requested this music, Abdullah Sese. If I got it right, I'll just check it. To give the right shout out, man. To give the right shout out, you're going to want to give this to someone else. We're going to check this very well in my request list. This came all the way. Yeah, Abdullah Sese, I got it right. This guy has always been in my comment section. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, see you soon.